What if you have perfectly cropped out something in Adobe Premiere Pro, like a part of text, so that it looks like you're revealing the text from behind a mountain? In this case, great job, looks epic, but what if it doesn't work? Let's look at two possible reasons to why it might not work. In the first example, you have the mask created and you have keyframed it to move along with the video, and the mask opacity is set to 100%, but you haven't actually cropped out anything inside your mask. To solve this, just simply change the value from 0% to 100% by clicking on 0 and typing it in, or by clicking and dragging the number to the right. In the second example, you can see that this is already done. One of the values is set to 100%, the opacity is at 100%, and the keyframes are created, but it still doesn't work. In this case, the problem is that the effects are applied from the top to the bottom, so the crop effect is not actually affecting the text. To solve this, simply drag and drop the crop effect up and above the text and it will work. If I didn't solve your problem, I've actually created a whole playlist with short cropping tutorials in Premiere Pro that I will link at the end of this video. Check it out and tell me if it still didn't help, and I'll make another crop video.